is she like by herself? Or maybe that's her mate. Well, we know. Trash this time. Where? Where did you see it? So that could be her mate right there. Yeah, because it's by itself. Just by looking at the humans like, what are you doing playing all that racket for? Because the band's right next door.
Down there to the party. I haven't heard them squawking.
The only time I heard them squawking was those two that lost their baby yesterday.
Yeah.
I mean, at least the baby was found, but...
How are you?
Be practicing because they have no people with them. Yeah, I was talking to someone at St. Market. My cashier apparently works for one of these companies. And he was one of the people in those kayaks teaching people how to kayak, and they went there. I was like, oh, cool. Because he's like, yeah, I was in such and such, and you know, with the such and such colors. And I say, oh, yeah, I was there. I was like, did you see the little baby goose that got loose? He's like, yeah, I was trying to figure out what all that was about until I saw them carrying the blue baby goose back. And I was like, yeah.
That's scary. Went into the river.
Yeah.
And a couple of girls got angry. And worried. And a couple of guys rushed forward to find the baby goose.
Merrick!
Well, I noticed he's like, no, you should never have done that. I'm not going to forgive you. No. Which is really bawling these two guys out. Bawling.
Okay. I don't know what's going on there, but that looks interesting. Stroller, Mary. You're silly.
Here's what you're putting on.
Thank you.
That's his response. He got eaten by the stroller. Really? You're stealing.